This is a Benjamin production. Yeah. Okay. Bee Weezy, Jingle Bells, and Bailey Pink.
Now here's a little story we have to tell about three loud mouths you know so well. It started way back in geometry with Christian, Jalicia, and Bailey. Had a little problem in John Faff's class. All these proofs can kiss my sh. Gotta get some extra credit before I fail. Cause if I fail, my mom will give me. Try to pay attention to chapter 1. Points, lines, and planes is where we begun. Chapter 1 was just review, so let's get into chapter 2. Chapter 2, there wasn't much to do, just boring stuff like those dang proofs. Once chapter 2 had to end, I prayed that I never see a proof again.
Every day, Jingle Bells be learning geometry, while Christian Bailey just be playing games. And Ben just be flying paper planes, planes.
We're going to skip chapter 3, cause all these lines just ain't for me. And it wasn't for Jalicia or Wanky. So let's go to a shape with the sides of 3. Yeah, I'm talking about a triangle, that ain't no line. There's angle, side, angle, and side, angle, side. The triangle's classified by its angles, right? Not just by its angles, but also by its sides. It could be scalene and obtuse, or isosceles and acute. Let's skip a couple chapters and go to 8. It talks about four-sided shapes. A quadrilateral is only four-sided shape, but it must be 2D and its lines must be straight.
Every day, we get homework, which is really gay. Nobody turns it in anyway. Maybe he'll give us another day, day.
Let's skip chapter 9 and go to chapter 10. That's the chapter that the circles are in. Circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. It's used to measure the wheels of our car. Area of a circle is pi r squared. It's not that hard. Please don't be scared. Chapter 10 is where I did my best. I was ready to go ahead and ace the test. The last big test was chapters 12 and 13, surface area and volume, you know what I mean. Studied all night, the test was the next day. Bailey and Christian failed, I almost got an A.
Every day, we get homework, which is really gay. Nobody turns it in anyway. Maybe he'll give us another day, day.
Seen way too much Faff by Geometry's 3. See you all next year in Algebra 2. I'm gone.
Flip mode.